Okay, you guys, dismantled everything in my inventory. I guess I had a lot. I guess I was at the point where I was just picking up everything. Okay, so now, should let me pick this up. Ooh, I like that. Oh, you're gonna dismantle that. I don't care about rifles. I take your head. Time to go.
Doesn't look like we're getting out of here. And what?
No, it's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Oh shit.
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Skurlock. It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die! You'll fucking die with them! I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
What exactly is in this?
Please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Skurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi, can you explain to
Zahidi?
Us
what... Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work. At least, as long as was possible. I haven't so much a claim to fame. As you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. I must dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month, just in time for one. No alternates, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
You can tell the truck is repaired. We're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Damn it. We're stuck here. Three hours later.
Jack.
Look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Skurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.
Not for me. Increase your magazine size by 10%. Increase critical damage by 50%. Or increase armor by 280 for each ally in close range. I'm gonna go with this one. Because I'm playing by myself, so. Okay.
This isn't gonna take. We're all men. You see
how. Who's gonna bet against
a guy? Maybe a cost or a mercer here. I should ask around if I want to solve this Outrider's bunker mystery.
That's a nice coat.
You're an Outrider. I thought they were all dead.
Not yet. Where'd you steal it from?
Thing. My mother passed it to me. Her dad was an Outrider.
Oh, shit. Who was he?
His name was, Jack Tanner. Knew him?
Tanner was a good man. He was my kid. Saw him die trying to save us from landing on this godforsaken rock. It's an honor to meet you.
Yeah, well, he's probably rolling in his grave about now, seeing what I've become. You buying something or what?
Your father, Sergio Acosta. What happened to him?
You know him?
Only in passing.
Well, he was smart enough to survive the jungle the first time. And dumb enough to give the second try. It's all my fault that he did.
What happened?
Look, my parents were fucking possessive. I spent my whole life living in a stupid bunker, making the greatest sacrifice to protect humanity, they'd say. But you know what? They never told me what the hell we were protecting. One day I had enough. So I ran. My dad wouldn't let it go. He followed me to find me, to save me. A fool's errand.
Sounds like an Outrider, all right.
Some time ago, the scout said he stumbled upon the remains of his expedition in the jungle. But I could never bring myself to go there.
Picture of my mommy worn a chain.
look for your father.
Hey, you. Newbie. Over here. Everybody needs a little something, something.
What can I get you?
The calendar with the knife in it. What's the story?
Bad fucking luck of what?
Take your place in the game.
You still haven't talked to the gambler for me yet, huh?
Now I know where to find you. Sergio Acosta. He probably has the bunker key with him. The journal.
Okay, damn. There's a lot of quests here. Let's go do that. Wait. What's closer? That's closer, so let's do that. I guess it's in that hut. Let's go.
Here to see Mercer's debt paid.
My agreement was with Mercer. Little man got cold feet.
Lose? He pays you double.
You think your luck is that good?
Mess. You're altered.
Your turn. There's only one bullet, right?
You'll be fine. I pulled the trigger.
Jesus Christ.
I guess that's Mercer's debt settled.
He risked the game. Holy shit, he did that? That guy loaded that gun on purpose.
You're making me nervous.
Come on, whatever it is, I got what you're looking for.
Can I get you?
Your debt's settled.
Jesus, you saved my life. Here, it's the least I could do. I make it myself.
Oof. Bad. That's your granddad be proud of.
I'm not gonna really use anything, so I'm just gonna pick a random one. You come back anytime. Alright. Guess it's time for the main quest. Okay, so the main quest, Asylum. First, let's do the legacy. Let's fill up on some ammo.
Remember my tunes I used to play?
Like it was yesterday.
I can still remember some of them. I can still remember some of them.
I think my game just froze. All unreal and has harder. crashed. What do you mean my game crashed? Are you kidding me? Well, you guys, I'm gonna cut and I'll be right back. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-